Hi guys, it's me, Princess Inka Blackburn. So for today's video, I will be comparing this Instant Lip Serum to this AHA Face and Body Serum. As you all know, nagawan ko na to ng video, itong mga products na to. And if you want to check it out, then I'll try to leave it in the description down below so you guys could watch it if you're interested to know more. So guys, this mga videos na yun is pinakita ko yung experience ko while I was using that. Pinakita ko siya day by day and sinabi ko na rin guys yung mga iba kong mga experience while I was using that product. So guys, if you still have any questions about this product or if you still want to know more, then please check that video. The first product that I wanted to explain is this Brilliant AHA Face and Body Serum. So what is Brilliant AHA Face and Body Surfacing Serum? How much is this product? Well, I bought this for 130 pesos. Murang-mura lang siya, guys, kung i-compare mo dos mga ibang serums na mabibili mo. Pagkatapos yung mag-cleanse and tone, ang next yung gagawin is mag-apply nitong AHA serum. It is also important to avoid sun exposure while using this product. After using this serum, ang next step is using their sunblock. You can use this serum, guys, twice a day to have a better result. And you can use it morning and night, just like I did. So, guys, while I was using this AHA serum, I really love this serum so much. Kasi, guys, hindi naman siya pricey. Sobrang murang niya. And maganda naman, guys, yung pinakita niya sa akin. Like, na-achieve ko, guys, yung glass skin while I was using this product. May tighten effect din siya, guys, which I could feel that lumiliit yung pores ko. Also guys, ang nagustuhan ko dito sa product na to is hindi siya malagkit. Medyo nakaramdam lang ako ng konting hapde while I was using this product. Kahit hindi ako lumabas no, nakaramdam din ako ng konting hapde. Pero yung hapde naman niya guys is hindi yung to the point na maiiyak ka na talaga. Konting hapde lang naman. So it is also great for sensitive skin. Hindi siya yung ganung masakit talaga guys. And also guys, ginamit ko din tong serum na to nung ako ay naligo sa dagat. Kasi minsan lang naman ako maligo sa dagat kaya pinush ko na. So while I was using that, kinabukasan guys, sobrang kumapday yung face ko. Pero okay lang naman, hindi naman siya yung totaling masakit talaga. And guys, hindi naman ako masyado nagkaroon ng pimples while I was using this product. Konti lang naman, pero hindi naman yung totaling ganun talaga. Also guys, hindi ako naka-experience magkaroon ng maraming pimples while I was using this product. So, kung kayo yung tipo ng tao na mapimplesin and you want to achieve the glass skin, then I also recommend this. Pero hindi lang ito yung product na nirecommend ko kung marami kayong pimples, guys. Parang i-add nyo lang to dun sa skincare ninyo. So guys, the next product is this Instant Lift Serum. So what is Brilliant Instant Lift Facial Serum? How much is this product? Well, I bought this for 330. And guys, masasabi ko talaga na pricey siya, which is normal lang naman guys sa mga serum talaga na pricey talaga. After cleansing and toning, ang next yung gagawin is mag-apply ng konting drops ng Brilliant Skin Instant Lift Serum sa buong mukha and make sure na huwag nyong kakalimutan yung neck nyo while applying this. Also, laging pa-upwards yung pag-massage ninyo guys sa skin ninyo while you are using this serum. And you should use this twice a day to have a best result. So guys, my experience while I was using this serum is that na-achieve ko guys yung glass skin that I really wanted. And also, I really love the smell. Also, na-feel ko na nagta-tighten up yung skin ko while I was using this. Medyo sticky din siya guys, pero hindi naman yung sticky na nakakairitang sticky. Medyo konting sticky lang talaga. Di kagaya nung sa AHA serum nila na wala talaga akong naramdaman na stickiness. I really love this serum, guys. And if you have a lot of money, then I recommend this. Kasi guys, maganda naman talaga tong serum na to. Medyo pricey lang talaga siya. Also guys, kapag na-expose ka din sa sun while you are using this serum, medyo hahapde rin lang talaga siya. Kagaya nung sa AHA serum din. Like, almost the same lang talaga sila, guys. So if you are asking me kung ano yung nirecommend ko dito sa product na to, well, for me, both ko siyang nirecommend. And kung gusto mo medyo mura lang, then I recommend you guys to try this AHA serum. And guys, ilang days ko pa lang siya nagagamit and konti pa lang inababawasan ko. And guys, ito is pangalawang bili ko na dito sa Instant Lift Facial Serum. And I love this so much kasi alam mo yung feeling na talagang napapabuhay niya yung skin mo. And also, medyo nakakawala rin siya ng mga dark spots. So guys, kung ang hinahanap nyo is medyo murang product, then I recommend this. Ito guys is mas dry kesa dito kasi ito mahal siya and also medyo sticky siya. Pero ito, napapabrighten up niya yung skin mo. And also this one, so parang totally the same lang talaga siya. Pero ang parang pagkakaiba lang niya is ito medyo may dry effect siya pero ito sticky effect. And dun din sa price, this one is 130 and this one is 330. So guys, if you still have any questions, then please comment down below and I'll try to answer it all. And if you also want me to try other products, then please comment down below. So yeah, I really hope that you like this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up and also please subscribe to my channel and also please hit that notification bell so you won't miss a video that I'm posting every week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye!